So this was the first year of BNP Paribas Rising Star Challenge. It was quite a good result. There were 361 schools that participated. What is also very significant to note is that 14% of the 361 schools actually came from what we call in South Africa underprivileged areas.
As the saying goes, talent is everywhere, but opportunity is not. You know, RCS have been involved in the world of sport for quite some time, and as we know, BNP Paribas is tennis. So to be able to combine that long-standing support from a BNP Paribas level in the world of tennis and bring it to a local level for the youth is fantastic.
One of the biggest goals and objectives was reaching the grassroots level and really focusing on kids, and I think this is a fantastic vision. Hopefully we'll meet some kids this weekend, and you know, 10, 15 years time we'll also be, you know, playing professional tennis. So I'm really excited to be back here, being a part of this.
I'm just super grateful for everybody involving me in this. The RCS and BNP Paribas bringing us on board. I think it's an excellent opportunity for the both of us to inspire a lot of players.
I'm really excited about the involvement from sponsors such as BNP Paribas and RCS. We really need that backing and that support. We need them to take a risk. It is a little bit tougher for kids. You need these facilities, you need equipment. So we definitely need great companies like this to get involved.
I think it's something really special for the kids. It's not something I had, not something similar to this. You know, they can come here and play in this prestigious tournament and be in the finals of such a tournament. I think it's such a big learning curve for them. It teaches them so many skills, not just in tennis, but in life.
I'm Kevin Anderson, we're Rising Star Tennis.
I'm Lloyd Harris, and this is Rising Star Tennis.
We are RCS, we are Rising Star Tennis.
We are BNP Paribas, we are Rising Star Tennis.